bato na yan?
Ano? Hinukay po nilang bato sa lupa.
Stonehenge? Patong-patong na bato? Saan?
Kinuha nila. Stonehenge is one of the world's most famous monuments. It stands on Salisbury Plain in Wiltshire, England. Its giant stones can be seen for miles around. Stonehenge was built over many hundreds of years. Work began in the late Neolithic age, around 3000 BC.
Uy, may bising wheel. Dali, kuha ka ng piso. Maghulog ka. Sana kumita ang video mo.
Pira!
Wala akong piso. Ano sabihin?
Wala.
Anong wala?
Wala. Heart lang.
Dito, pag dinala mo ang girlfriend mo, kayo'y magkatuluyan. Huh? Kaya, pag ang crush mo, dalhin mo na dito. Para sigurado, magkakatuluyan kayo. At
nandito po tayo sa Legoland. Ito po ang world na may Lego. Pwede po kayong maligo dito po.
Anong advantage nito kaysa ibang ano? Kaysa ibang mga pool doon, bakit dito tayo maliligo?
Kasi may sprinkle po sila to slide.
Di lahat naman may slide.
Lego po siya. Ito po tayo sa Philippines. Kubo po yan. Marami pa po. Dalawa pa po. Ayun lang po.
Chinese zodiac. What's up? Nagalaw, walang tao. Uy, si Alvin! Pag meron kayong jowa, para sigurado, dalhin nyo dito. At dito kayo magsumpaan. Kaway ba kayo?
Para malayo. Para makita.
Ay, stock room to. Ito tayo sa Great Wall of China. Papasok tayo dito. Ito lang, Great Wall. Ito, pumunta kami dito dati. Hindi ako nakadaan. Ito pa yung Great Wall of China. Halika, dadaan tayo dito sa Great Wall of China. Dali! Ayun, sa kabila ang Station of the Cross. Tama, nasa tama. Station of the Cross.
Enjoy watching.
Magaling. Magaling. Achieve. Kiss. Uy, may kabayo. Kaya tayo sa kabayo. Dali. Labang reverse to. Yan, sakay sa kabayo.
The Miracle of Mercy. Good Samaritan. This is Jesus. Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. Can you see when Jesus was on earth, he wanted everyone to know what God thought about things. So he took every opportunity to teach people about God's heart. One day, a religious expert stood up to test Jesus by asking him this question. Teacher, what should I do to inherit eternal life? What does the law say? The man answered, you must love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your soul, all your strength, and all your mind, and love your neighbor as yourself. Right. Do this and you.
Man then asked, and who is my neighbor? Jesus replied with a story. A Jewish man was traveling from Jerusalem down to Jericho, and he was attacked by bandits. They stripped him of his clothes, beat him up, and left him half dead beside the road. By chance, a priest came along. When he saw the man lying there, he crossed to the other side of the road and passed him by. Whoa! Another man who worked in the temple, who was called a Levite, walked over and looked at him lying there. But he also passed by on the other side. Then a Samaritan came along. Samaritans were hated by Jews. They were seen as lesser people, and Jews would not interact with him. But when the Samaritan saw the man, he felt compassion for him, going over to him. The Samaritan soothed his wounds with olive oil and wine and bandaged them. Then he put the band on his donkey and took him to an inn, where he took care of him. 1 rupees? The next day, he handed the innkeeper 2 silver coins, telling him, "Take care of this man. If his bill runs higher than this, I'll pay you the next time I'm here." Now, which of these 3 would you say was a neighbor to the man who was attacked by bandits? The man replied, "The one who showed him mercy." Then Jesus said, "Yes, now go and do the same."
Bidyuan mo, hindi siya din mo. Ang shadow doon ang bidyuan mo.
Ay.
Ah. Parang ano siya.
Ay, parang ano siya to, no? Oh. Ay, oo. Oh. Wow.
Stop ka muna, stop, stop yung iba. Hindi, diretso ang ano kay ikaw, han. Stop. Okay, okay. Stop. Op.